Hello, my name is Mike, and today I want to show you how to create an online lease agreement in WordPress. A lease agreement might not be something you think you should do using a form builder, because they're barely a form, but Formidable is perfect for it. Formidable Forms has an awesome rental application template that you can check out as well to help you structure your lease agreement. But before we get to actually building it, first things first. Check your local and state laws on lease agreements, especially if this is your first time renting or leasing out your property. There may be certain things you must include in the text of your agreement that can get you in trouble if you leave it out. Okay, let's get to it. First, you may be wondering what to do when you need to put a bunch of text without a field for someone to fill out. This is perfect for an HTML field. Here you can put all the text you want. You can even bold and italicize different sections. Format it however you want. Remember, this doesn't mean you can't have fields if you'd like. A name and an email address field will be helpful for sending this to your lessee. Also, depending on the length of the text of your lease agreement, you can break it up in sections and use a toggle to make sure they agree to each part. Just make sure the toggle is required. You can even use conditional logic to hide fields until previous toggles are agreed to. Once you finish with your legalese, you can add a signature field. A signature field lets users sign with their mouse or keyboard. If it doesn't seem to be working, make sure you have the signature Formidable add-on activated. Okay, now let's check the settings of the form. We're going to add a second email action for sending the lease agreement to the lessee. We'll add a subject and change the message, and then with one toggle click, we'll send a PDF of the lease agreement to them instantly. Pretty cool. Okay, this works great, but what if you also wanted to get a first payment with the lease agreement? Let's go back to our form. We'll need to add a credit card field to collect a payment, obviously, and then we'll also want to add a number field. This will be our monthly lease amount. I completely forgot to do this in the video clip, but make sure you make it read-only so they can't change it. Put in your lease amount, and you can even put a dollar sign in the before so it will clearly appear as currency. Update to save, and then in the settings of your form, add a new form action to collect a payment. Make the payment amount the monthly lease field. What if you want them to pay the first month's rent, and a security deposit equal to the first month's rent? In that case, go back to your form and let's add a hidden field. We'll make its default value a calculation equal to the monthly lease times 2. Then we'll go back into the form actions and change payment to our hidden field. Perfect. Also make sure that in either case, you change the trigger for sending the email to your lessee to after payment has been received and not on form submission. And there you go, an online lease agreement with or without payment that you can easily change and tweak as needed. Subscribe for more Form Builder and Formidable Forms tips, and I'll see you next time.